Scientists discovered the VEXAS syndrome, a deadly inflammatory disease in men. Researchers at the National Institutes of Health discovered the VEXAS syndrome, a rare and deadly inflammatory disease. Published in the New England Journal of Medicine, VEXAS syndrome has taken the lives of 40% of known patients. Patients who are afflicted with the disease have an autoinflammatory condition with symptoms such as unexplained fevers, blood clots, and inflamed cartilage, lung tissue, and blood vessels. Historically, scientists have found new diseases by looking at symptoms. Recently, they have taken a group of people who exhibited similar symptoms. The scientists analyzed their genomes to find similarities that could pinpoint a genetic cause. With the study, the researcher team started with a list of over 800 genes associated with inflammation. They compared the genes with about 2,500 patients in an NIH database with undiagnosed illnesses. The scientists were then led to three male patients. The patients had the same genetic mutation called UBAI, a previously unknown genetic disease. The scientists also identified 22 more men with the same mutation, calling it VEXAS syndrome. The disease was named after an acronym based on the following complex set of genomic factors: vacuoles, L-enzyme, X-linked, and autoinflammatory and somatic. VEXAS syndrome does not seem to manifest until adulthood, which has only been found in men. It could be that the genetic mutation is connected with the X chromosome. Men have only one chromosome, whereas women have two. The scientists conjectured that the extra X chromosome could somehow override the mutation and give a protective effect. Since the study, an additional 25 patients have been found to have the VEXAS syndrome, totaling 50. Nearly 125 million individuals in the US live with some form of chronic inflammatory disease, said the NIH researchers. However, the number of people with this syndrome could be much higher. Dr. Kenneth Warrington, who was not involved in the study, is a rheumatologist at the Mayo Clinic in Rochester, Minnesota. Dr. Warrington and his colleagues often have no way of diagnosing specific inflammatory conditions. Hence, they often depend on basic clinical symptoms like inflammatory rashes on the skin. Dr. Warrington noted that it advances the field as the research team found a marker for the VEXAS syndrome. Dr. Natalie Azar is an assistant clinical professor of medicine rheumatology, agreed. The new research opens up a whole world of potential therapeutics later on, Dr. Azar said.